When a pedestrian walks into a bus's blind spot, like during this demonstration, the driver may not be able to see them. But collision avoidance technology in and around the vehicle can. A signal beeps and flashes to alert him that he's at high risk for an accident.
It uses smart vision sensors to alert the driver of the presence of a pedestrian that is calculated to be on a collision course with the vehicle.
The system is manufactured at Rosco Vision Systems in Jamaica in partnership with Mobileye. And soon enough, you'll find this technology installed in 100 MTA buses on routes in Manhattan and Brooklyn. It's one portion of a pilot program by Governor Cuomo intended to improve safety for drivers, pedestrians, and cyclists.
In the last few years, we have paid out $88 million in claims to individuals as a result of personal injury claims. The men and women who work for MTA want to avoid these crashes.
The signals flash yellow in danger zones or red with an alarm when buses are second away from a collision. City Councilman Rory Lancman and public advocate Letitia James have high hopes for the program. They're backing legislation to test this technology on city-owned vehicles, including sanitation trucks and cop cars.
The driver doesn't have perfect vision, so this technology, built right here in the 24th Council District, is going to save lives in New York City.
Now, the technology does more than just alert drivers of hazards while on the road. It also collects data on potentially dangerous streets.
The system will allow the user to look at that environment. Is there a crosswalk that needs adjustment? Is there a bike lane that might be an exposed bike lane?
The first 20 buses will be in operation by the end of 2016. The rest will begin operating during 2017. In Jamaica, Shannan Ferry, New York 1.